depletes stamina, and depleted stamina takes time to recover. Okay, let's take the route we planned. We're off to a Statue of the Seven. Which of the seven are you looking for exactly? There are a few of these statues scattered across the land to show the Seven's protection over the world. Among the Seven Gods, this god Paimon's not sure whether the god you're looking for is the animal god, but Paimon will take you to the animal god's place first, and there's the reason why. As we all know, poetry and language flow like the wind. There'll definitely be someone there who knows about your sister. At least that's what Paimon thinks. Whether the gods actually answer you is a different story. You never know unless you try. So let's hop to it! Did you just feel the elements of the world? Seems all you had to do was just touch the statue and you got the power of animal. As much as they may want it, people in this world can never get a hold of powers as easily as you. Uh-huh! It's because you're not from this world to begin with! If we keep heading west from here, we'll eventually reach Mondstadt is the city of... So perhaps there are also... Let's move the elements in... you got from the Statue of the Seven. Oh, Paimon's so jealous. Why doesn't Paimon get cool fighting powers?
Ha! I'll keep this close.
Look at that!
Don't be afraid. It's all right now. I'm back.
Is he talking to a dragon?
Who's there?
Of your hair, thanks. Just what was that? It definitely has something to do with...
Yeah.
Oh, what's that? There's some kind of shiny red thingy on the big rock over there.
Let's go take a closer look.
Doesn't have a good feeling about this. Paimon's never seen a stone like this before, so all Paimon knows is that it's dangerous. Best we put it away for now. Okay, we've got it. Now let's...
May the Animo God protect you, stranger. I am Amber, outrider for the Knights of Favonius. You don't look like citizens of Mondstadt. Explain yourselves.
We're not looking for trouble.
That's what all the troublemakers say. Doesn't sound like a local name to me. And this mascot, what's the deal with it?
I mean, we've only been traveling partners for 2 months, but we've already become the very best of friends.
So to sum it up, you're traveling partners, right? Well, look, there's been a large dragon sighted around Mondstadt recently. Best you get inside the city as soon as possible. It's not far from here. I'll escort you there.
Oh, aren't you out here for some other reason?
I am, but not to worry. I can keep you both safe while... Besides, I'm still not sure if I can trust you two just yet. I'm sorry. Probably not something I should say as a knight. I give you my apologies.
That sounded so fake!
Do you have something against the type of language usage